fronts, but we've been raised by the storefronts. Drinking judgment junk, 40 smoking blunts, sipping and smoking kept us from wishing and hoping the day the Yopian. They protesting from Hong Kong to Oakland, igniting the day of Yah is encroaching. So the way of Yah I'm approaching by walking in the statutes and commandments and staying clear of the spiritual bandits. 400 ending, no better way we could have planned it. It's all prophetic, so please understand it. Soon people will be famished, seeking Yah all over the planet. Salvation is near and Babylon will vanish.
If you know you fear Yah, then you're walking His ways. Love Yah, serve Yah with all of your heart and soul. If you know you fear Yah, then you're walking His ways. Love Yah, serve Yah with all of your heart and soul. If you know you fear Yah, then you're walking His ways. Love Yah, serve Yah with all of your heart and soul.
There's no other way I wanna walk in a perfect way with the spirit of the fear of Yahweh. Israel's a servant and not a homeborn slave. America's been the land of our graves. All of us is confused, manipulated, ridiculed, and abused. Toy with and used, heart is bruised, sold on the ghost and worshiping cartoons. We even shook from a bada boom. Fake noise and fake news, fake results. But Yahweh's the true result and resolution, the true revolt and revolution. When we stand as Yah's army, embracing the conclusion to all men, keeping the word of Yah with all our heart and soul, and no one else has a son that they control.
If you know you fear Yah, then you're walking His ways. Love Yah, serve Yah with all of your heart and soul. If you know you fear Yah, then you're walking His ways. Love Yah, serve Yah with all of your heart and soul. If you know you fear Yah, then you're walking His ways. Love Yah, serve Yah with all of your heart and soul.